of height and the dreams that you dream of once in a lullaby. High, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly.
Wow, this is exciting. It all came so quick. Year and a half planning, and it seems like the last minute everything was done. Couldn't wish for a better day and for a better person to be with for the rest of my life. It's gonna be truly a blessing to have you by my side day in and day out, and I can't wait to have kids. It's amazing with the dogs, what we do together in the house, what we've accomplished so far in life. I know we will succeed, and I love you more than anything.
I just wanted to say that I love you, and I'm excited to spend my life with you, and I'm going to try not to cry.
Brian, you got the ring, right?
Oh, crap.
Really?
Can't I? Wake up where the clouds are far behind. Be where trouble melts like a lemon drops. High above the chimney top, that's where you find me. Oh, somewhere over the rainbow, way up high.
I, Brian, take you, Hunter, to be my wife.
I promise to be true to you in good times and bad.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Hunter, after me. I, Hunter, take you, Brian, to be my husband.
I, Hunter, take you, Brian, to be my husband.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in his goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with his blessings. What God has joined, no one must divide. Lord, bless these rings which we bless in your name. Grant that those who wear them may always have a deep faith in each other. May they do your will and always live together in peace, goodwill, and love. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Hunter, take this ring.
Hunter, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
Brian, take this ring.
Brian, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
It is my honor and privilege to present to you, for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Brian and Hunter Hemmelgarn.
Thank you. Well, I know there's a reason, and I know there's a rhyme. We were meant to be together, and that's why. We can roll with the punches, we can stroll hand in hand. And when I say it's forever, you understand that you're always in my heart, you're always on my mind. And when it all becomes too much, you're never far behind. And there's no one that comes close to you could ever take your place. Only you can love me in this way. I could have turned a different corner, I could have gone another place, then I'd have never had this feeling that I feel today. Yeah. And you're always in my heart, you're always on my mind. When it all becomes too much, you're never far behind. And there's no one that comes close to you could ever take your place. Only you can love me this way. Too much, you're never far behind. And there's no one that comes close to you could ever take your place. 'Cause only you can love me this way.
Moment, you have been many things to each other: acquaintance, friend, companion, even teacher, and have laughed, cried, matured, and have become stronger as a result of one another. Today is not only a celebration of where you are now and the road ahead, but the road that has brought you here. John Lennon said, "A dream you dream alone is a dream. A dream you dream together, that is reality. And that reality starts now." Everyone, please raise your glass with me to toast to the new Mr. and Mrs. Hemmelgarn. Congratulations.
For those of you who don't know me, I'm Brian's slightly less behaved older brother. For those who do know me, relax, I got this. All right. That true thing, that true feeling of love between two human beings, is undescribable. And that is what you make sure. That deep down in your gut feeling that can only be described as closely to as fate or God. And you both have it for each other. And that is what we're here to celebrate. With you. We're all here for you for that reason. And that is what I want you to know. So I just want to say congratulations. I'm happy to be here. I think everyone here is happy to be here with you to celebrate that with you. So you can raise a glass. It's Brian and Hunter.